What's up guys, Vern here, Pogiboy Productions. Today's video is all about the Mavic Mini 2. I got this sometime last year, upgraded for the Mavic Mini 1. And show you a couple of drone footages that I took during the winter months. So keep watching. Before we get to that drone footage, I did put up a teaser, a little teaser, a short of the winter months we had here in New Jersey, a lot of snow, and this is a little extended version, so hope you guys like it. But the Mini 2 I upgraded because I feel it is a slight upgrade to the Mini 1. I had the Mini 1 for a good year and a half, and they had the DJI upgrade program, and I figured I'd put it to use. I probably could have sold the Mini 1 in the aftermarket for a better price, but you know, I like new toys and I got the new upgrade. So why did I upgrade? Well, first of all, instead of 1080p video, it does shoot 4K video. So for those of you who know, 4K is, I think, the future. But 1080p is still pretty good, but 4K will give you crisper video. The other reason I upgraded was because of OcuSync. The old DJI Mini, and as well as the Spark, used Wi-Fi. And if you live in a city like I do, Wi-Fi, you get a lot of interference. OcuSync gives you that true connection to that drone, and you don't have to worry about disconnections as much. So the Mini 2 controller also upgraded. It now matches what the Mavic series offers. It's bigger, and the sticks as well are removable, whereas the Spark or the original Mini had the sticks actually glued on, so it might cause problems when you try to pack it into the bag. Otherwise, I like the form factor, the size, and it also fits my Galaxy S21 Ultra, which is a big phone, so that's a plus. It's still under 250 grams, so that's good. You don't have to register with the FAA. And look how portable it is. It's just so small, the size of it in my hand. That's pretty awesome, right? I could just put it in my pocket, carry it around with me, and when there's an opportunity for me to fly, it's as easy as that. So anyway, it's not to bore you guys. Here's the video, and we'll see you on the next one. Take care, guys.